Hello YouTube, Luke here again, and first gameplay for World Championship 2011 over the Nexus. So let's start the story mode. I've been doing a lot of grinding.
Yeah.
guys, just take a quick look around and see if there's anything I can get. So obviously, Starship. Okay, I drilled the guy to the left. There was another one to the right over there. Can't do anything else at the moment except continue on. You'll see in a second. So it's about who starts the duel. This one, if you watch. Basically, I'm. Cyber Valley. Does the other one have to be face up? That one. Okay, Alright, sit that. Because it's still the battle phase, what am I talking about? Not a bad card to give you. Thank you. fine. Oh, yes. Edit that deck for a second before I do anything. Alrighty. Alright, so what we need to do here, break. Get rid of that. Get rid of the gravity bind. Now we use recurring nightmare.
Other.
this. Discard this guy. Use Divinity. Soul Ogre. Now, Galdo, Thundercrash, go. the moment. Right, a lot of good ones here. Good deck, aren't they? Your Necro Guard. Okay, there's a G. Okay, got 30 special summon. Sure, I'll just go for sure. Okay, I'm in a good position here. Thank you, I don't need to blow up my own field.
Okay, and now
summon you. Dragon. Listen to me, anyway. Control issues. Shop girls. Oh, mirror match. Nearly messed up then. countdown. Said something. Hello. Soul. Hell, I don't need to worry about that. Yeah, it's fine. I'll just sit back and wait my final countdown. Because it's a Gemini monster. Monster in the graveyard. Furious. A monster on the field in graveyard. I'm not going to attack, so that's no problem. So it's way off. Actually, it might be the first time I've ever won by 5k. I remember playing it in Anger before. Structuring. That's good.